throws the alley-oop. Shumpert fired off the alley-oop. He lays it in.
They haven't wasted any time in establishing an offense based around ball movement and player movement, and the results speak for themselves.
The two defenders swarm. In the paint. Oh, nice rebound by Love. James from downtown, no one near him. James is off the mark from three-point land.
That's not a stop, that's just a miss. The other team, wide open shot, not good enough defensively, especially when you're trying to set a tone going forward in the first half.
Nice soft touch at the rim.
Cleveland's off to a great start offensively in this game, Mike. They've got a nice rhythm to their offense at this point.
They double him. Adjust the shot. It's good. And one. He got there late. The foul called against Love. And he'll head to the line with a chance to complete a three-point play.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot, and now works his way to the free throw line.
Knocks down the free throw, and that completes the three-point play. The two defenders converge. Plenty of time. That's a three-pointer. Won't go from outside the arc. Oh, the Red City stepped out of bounds. Turnover.
Good offense, good execution. They just missed a wide-open shot.
Irving on the drive. Inside. And Kevin Love with the bucket.
When everybody is involved in touching the ball, like what's happening here in the first half, and you've got your assist total up, then you're going to create also a defensive intensity at the other end of the floor. And that's exactly what has happened here in the first half.
3.5 gone by in the first. Boston's down by 8. Puts it up from downtown. Misses it, and the lead's still in single figures. Fires from three-point range. Puts it in. He's the league's top scorer this season.
Nothing prettier than the spot-up three-point shot. That one was dead center right from the start.
Here's the pick. Irving on the drive for the layup. And Kyrie Irving with a nice look sinks it.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good layup.
Beats his man. Goes to the reverse. Lays it in for two.
Good job finding the seam, getting to the rim, and finishing strong. That's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
Here's some scores, the latest from around the league. Irving, and here's the double. And goes out of bounds. There's the double team from beyond the arc. Won't go. Three-pointer just off the mark. Love converts on the inside. He's averaging 14 points per game this season.
Right from the start here in the first half, they've made a conscious effort to move the basketball around and get quality shots.
Here's the screen. Puts it up from three-point land. James the rebound. Shumpert has the double team converge. Can't get the layup to go.
The double team came hard and high and to the post player's body. That's what forced the difficult shot attempt and the miss.
James draws the double team. Irving from long distance in the corner can't connect, and the lead still in single digits. Olynyk has the double team close in, can't knock it down.
Hey, that was a bailout shot by the offense, but defensively, that's the type of effort and tenacity and attention to detail you need to keep the lead.
Fires away for two. Nice touch at the basket.
The assist from number 11.
Cleveland's leading Boston by a score of 22 to 15. To the basket.
And the run continues, Jeff. Boy, it's getting uncomfortable.
Why haven't they called timeout?
They need a TO, Mike. They need a timeout right now. They can't allow it to continue to go on and let the momentum continue to swing. It's just too much right here. Timeout.
Heaves it down the length of the floor. Chandler. Looking to duke the defense, draws the double team.
It's good.
And a foul. And Iman Shumpert will get to the line to try and finish the three-point play.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line.
And he misses that one free throw. Cleveland's leading Boston by a score of 26 to 17. On the drive. Oh, a ferocious dunk.
See, that's their problem there defensively.
They must have heard you, Jeff. They finally call a timeout.
Thank you. Finally calling a timeout. I'm glad you finally listened to the Jefferino. My goodness, what took you so long?
Personnel change going on right now.
Into the game for the Boston Celtics, number 99, Jay Crowder.
Double team closing in. The Celtics with control on the rebound.
Gang rebounding is how you establish a rebounding tone to your team, a toughness to your team. They've established that very well in the first half.
Waiters from downtown, plenty of room. The Cavaliers with the three. First one of the game.
And while there are plenty of things you could point to as to why they're winning right now, this is just a matter of great offense. They put a lot of points on the scoreboard.
No question, there's a foul.
To number 11, that's his first.
Boston's making a few personnel changes here.
First foul in the last 2 minutes. Substitutions, Boston.
defenders swarm. And we have a foul called against Olynyk. And he'll go to the line to shoot two.
Second personal foul. The Celtics now hold the penalty.
Knocks down the first one.
Entering the game for the Boston Celtics, number 27.
And he makes them both. A minute and a half remaining in the first. Cleveland's up by 11. Crowder draws the double to the basket. Oh, difficult shot. And we have a substitution being made.
Substitutions.
They double him. Puts it up. Able to connect. And it's now a double-figure lead.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
LeBron James
gets to the rim, counted, and the foul. Blocking called against Love. And now it's one free throw to finish off a three-point play.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes to the free throw line.
And he does it. Three-point play. Wide open for three. Knocks down the jumper. Cleveland's 2 for 7 from the perimeter.
And what you're seeing here is both teams being very unselfish with the basketball. The assist total in this game is remarkable for both teams.
The two defenders converge. Sloppy ball handler reaches in for the steal. Torres, it's good, a two-pointer.
No one around him, knocks it home.
Cleveland's leading Boston by a score of 40 to 31. To the rim, unable to flip it in. Torres fires away deep in the corner. James the rebound. He's averaging 6 boards per game this season.
When you see how many rebounds these teams have already combined for, the story about this game is rebounding. But the real story is neither team can make a shot. That's why the rebounding numbers are so high.
James for two, puts it up, it's good. And LeBron James with 6 points.
That type of defense where you give an uncontested two-point jimmy up will lead you to defeat.
Torres for two again here, gets it to go.
And that's just one of the many assisted plays we've seen from this team all season long. They're among the best in that category in this league.
4-2.
There's the double team at the rim. Nice job drawing the foul. It's called against Love. And he'll head to the line for the second time tonight.
It's hard to score in this league, but you have a better chance if you're a great free throw shooter to do it at the free throw line. This is good basketball right here. Be aggressive, take the contact, and get to the free throw line.
Subbing in the Cleveland Cavaliers, number 6, Tyson Chandler, and number 4, Iman Shumpert.
And gets both points from the line. 3.5 gone by in the second. Boston's down by 11. Irving, and here's the double. Gets the wide open look for three. The Cavs with the offensive rebound to keep it alive.
And once again, when the ball is up in the air, they're the ones coming down with it. This is the kind of effort that it's great to see.
Tyson Chandler shooting two.
And he hits the first free throw. No back-to-back free throws here. He misses the second. Oubre for two. Gets it to go.
And that's just one of the many assisted plays we've seen from this team all season long. They're among the best in that category in this league.
Knocks it down. A two-pointer. And it's a 12-point lead for the Cavs.
Purpose. They are playing with offensive purpose here in the first half of this game, scoring at will.
3 points. And here's another look at that three-pointer.
Number 26.
Cleveland's leading Boston by a score of 49 to 40. Shumpert not able to score.
It's hard to pass the ball out of a great double team because you come to their body where they have no room to pivot or create space to throw the ball out of the low post.
James fires away, hits for two, and LeBron James with 8 points.
The ball movement in this game has been phenomenal, forcing a lot of defensive rotations and ultimately a lot of passes leading to direct scores.
His first personal
and
foul.
Kelly Olynyk will go to the line. He's shooting 59% this season. First free throw, good.
Into the game, the Cleveland Cavaliers. Number 19.
Goes two for two at the line.
Everybody,
Cleveland's leading Boston by a score of 51 to 42. Double team closing in. Chandler on the drive, puts it up for two. It's good. And they extend the lead to double figures.
You can tell both of these teams are completely unselfish with the basketball. Look at the assist total, and you can tell that both teams have learned very well that sharing is the true joy in this game.
James has the double team converge. Shumpert fires from downtown all alone. Shoots for three. Bang! Hits from downtown. Boston's 5 for 15 from long range.
Hey, you can only control what you can control. The defense there was great. It was just a better shot.
For three, the wide open shot. Kelly Oubre with a nice dish.
Keep searching out a great shot, an excellent pass to a wide open jump shooter.
From downtown, the Celtics with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity.
We're seeing a lot of action around the basket. Full body blockouts, up in the air for rebound battles. This is terrific basketball.
To the rim. Flips it up, shot won't go.
You gotta finish with strength in the paint. You can't go up weak like that.
The Celtics with the offensive rebound for another possession. It's good. Boston shooting 48% from the field. Timeout call. The Cavs up by one. Chandler draws the double team. Jumper from downtown in the corner. Goes for the three-pointer. Bang! He's 6-for-14 from outside.
We're seeing a lot of offensive energy on the floor from both of these teams with terrific ball movement.
Goes to the goal. Layup won't go.
Driving the ball into the paint is the most important offensive tool in the game. He had a great look. He just missed it.
Knocks it down. Another three. He's the league's top scorer this season.
You need guys who can make shots under duress and pressure. That was a well-defended possession, but that man stuck it even against the best defense.
Irving has the double team close in, and it's out of bounds. They're going to make some changes with personnel on the floor.
Number 22.
Jumper looking to duke the defense, draws the double team, knocks down the three-pointer, and Kyrie Irving with 13 points.
And there you have it, one of the league's best scorers showing everyone why he deserves that type of recognition.
Boston's leading Cleveland by a score of 60-56.
2 minutes left in the second quarter.
The two defenders swarm for three. The Cavaliers with the offensive rebound for a 2-24.
2 points.
Oh, he beats the defender. Torres fires for three. The Celtics with control on the rebound. Torres' jumper for three. Won't go. Nails it. That's a two-pointer. He's 2-for-3 from the field. James against Oubre. They double him, tries it again. Won't go, the two-pointer. Ball goes out of bounds. It'll be Cavaliers ball. And the Celtics make just one substitution here.
Number 99, Jay Crowder.
Boston's leading Cleveland by a score of 62-58. Ball knocked loose, whistle sounds, out of bounds, so it'll be Cavs ball. From three-point land, the Cavs with the offensive rebound to keep it alive. Throws it down the rim.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Torres fires away from downtown. Can't hit from long distance. Good finish inside.
The NBA game is a long game. You may be down now, but if you string together three or four good possessions at both ends of the floor, you can be right back in it.
Throws it down!
Oh, that's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
Boston's leading Cleveland by a score of 64-62. Jumper from downtown. The two defenders converge. Torres from three-point territory. Chandler the rebound.